Hello and welcome to Opt-in Monster. It's no secret that highly targeted campaigns generate more leads, attract more subscribers, and drive more sales. With Opt-in Monster's page level targeting, you can get the right offer in front of the right person at exactly the right time. In this video, I'll show you how to use Opt-in Monster's page level targeting. If you haven't done so already, be sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell. Now, let's get started. I've just finished editing my design, and now I'm ready to set the display rules for my campaign. Under Display Rules, you'll see a list of options to control when, where, and for whom your campaign will appear. There are countless display rule configurations you can create, and you can create simple or complex rule sets based on your specific needs. To target visitors on specific pages, I'll select the Page Targeting rule. From here, you can get as broad or as granular as you need. For example, you could select Is Any Page to show your campaign on any page of your site. Or, you could choose only to show your campaign on your homepage. Since I'm wanting to target my blog readers, I'll select Contains and type Blog in the Value field. Now this is good, I'm targeting readers on my blog posts, but I want to take this one step further. I want to make sure that I'm targeting engaged readers, so I'm going to select And to further limit this rule. This time, I'm going to select Scroll Distance from the Targeting menu. I'll set the scroll distance to is at least 25%. Now, a visitor will have to have shown at least some interest in my blog post before they'll see my offer. This helps me ensure that I'm attracting highly targeted, highly qualified subscribers. Again, you can make the display logic as simple or as complex as you need. Next, since my goal for this campaign is to grow my email list, I'll need to connect Opt-in Monster to my email service provider, so I'll head over to Integrations. I'll simply click Add New Integration and select my provider from the menu. Opt-in Monster integrates with over 30 of the most popular email service providers on the market. Many of these simply require entering an API key that can easily be found from your email provider's dashboard. But what if you don't have a provider, or you want to create a backup list for added security? For that, you can select Monster Leads from the menu. This will store your contacts in your Opt-in Monster account. Many of our customers connect with their email service provider and Monster Leads at the same time. This sends their leads directly to their email provider so they can automate their email marketing strategy, but they also have a backup list stored with Opt-in Monster just in case. Now, the only thing left to do is publish the campaign. To do so, I'll head over to Publish and under Publish Status, select Publish. Then click Save, and that's it. My campaign is now targeting my blog readers who have scrolled at least 25% of the page. So, are you ready to start page-level targeting to boost your conversions? If you have any questions, browse through our helpful documentation, or for further assistance, you can submit a support ticket, and we'd be happy to help.